Attach your garden hose to the pressure reducer. Place your pots upside down where you want them. Cut the macro drip hose to desired length. Put the riser in the pot and repeat the process. Turn the pots right side up and tighten the hose. Attach the end cap. Put the adapters in the riser and screw on the spray head. Now, just add soil. Adjusting the flow rate is as simple as turning a knob.